So, he's got two, who both of which are called King of Color.
Probably not. On this area? Clearly, yes. I think you're allowed to say
King of Color. I'm colored.
Are you trying to do that?
No, I'm colored.
Are you doing
this?
Yeah,
thank you.
Hmm?
Where do you got your hand?
I took that from us.
Buy one get two free.
Oh, this one was buy one get two free?
It's Skyworks, yeah. Party starter.
Fire
it up.
It's back out there. You have the big ones left for the finale.
Mm-hmm.
So we have the peacock, and then what's that big box? Is that the grand finale?
We have a couple of ones. We have the funky monkey.
Oh, the peacock.
Which one do you want for the grand finale?
Whatever you pick.
Peacock is a really cool.
Whatever you think should be the grand finale,
you're the master of ceremony.
Yeah. No. I can tell you, this is the first time in years I was not the one lighting them.
And you've been able to enjoy the fireworks like we do.
No, I actually love doing that.
Oh. Because you like lighting fires.
Yeah.
Fire.
There's no way I could run down, try to find it, and pop back up in my head. Thanks, Dave.
That's what I'm
doing. You're the grand master this year. I stepped down this year.
That works.
Yeah. If it starts the current on fire, that'd be great.
Isn't it plastic?
Cold water.
Party starter.
Two
party starters at once.
What do we got there?
This is Fire Dance.
Fire Dance looks very similar.
The Apache Fire Dance.
It looks very similar to Party, the last one.
The King of Color?
Yeah.
We'll see.
I'm telling you, what these people do is they just
put different tags on
new, well, oh, which one
no.
is this? Just give me whatever
it?
Piece of paper's
yep.
there.
Okay.
Thank you.
he doesn't know that I'm dark.
Looks pretty similar.
Okay. So we'll try the elk wool.
That one looks a little different.
So. It'll burn out.
Jason, he'll figure it out.
The Alpha Wolf.
Tree store? Oh, yeah. Has a million people.
I can't keep her close.
I'm like shocked.
I don't.
Oh, like, pick
his
business. I don't know.
Okay, we got room in the water for that one? Bed Bath & Beyond closing, but the Christmas tree store?
I don't understand it.
You wait in line for hours at a time. I'm
that's
thinking, who in the hell are they closing?
I like going in there really like during the week.
Right.
It's
yeah. This must not be making enough money.
Because I work.
I mean, I'm not going to spend more money on this stuff either.
Some days I wish I could.